while you're still improving, a place in the ring with the champ is not always the best for you.
Oh, and Lana taking out some of the frustration from the evening here on Becky Lynch. The accusations from Aiden English about Lana, about her husband Rusev.
Look, I kind of feel for Lana in this position. There's no way Lana can be 100% focused on Becky Lynch.
You know what Aiden English said? He believes he has video evidence of what happened in Milwaukee, supposedly. Hold on, cover here. And a kick out.
I've got texts rolling in right now from sources. I'm not going to reveal it. I don't want to steal Aiden English's moment. But there's some juicy stuff coming in.
I'm sure there is. Look, again, as I said earlier, we all know what this is. Aiden English is on the outside looking in with Rusev and Lana. He's doing whatever he can now to stir the pot.
You have no idea, Saxon. Why do you think my hair is so big? It's full of secrets.
Oh, man.
I have no other ideas about that.
We're going to come back to, is it okay?
Take you back to Milwaukee.
Is it really okay for Becky Lynch to pass judgment, however, on the rest of
Becky
the division?
Doesn't care.
Of course it is. That's what happens when you're the champion. You can pass judgment on whoever you want.
Well, trying to set up for a suplex. Shoulders down, and a kick out by Lynch. And Lana, she's come close to some major upsets in her career.
Well, this could be the biggest one ever.
Down goes Lynch. Hooked to the leg here, and a kick out by Becky.
This does not bode well for the Ravishing Russian.
Trying to set up for the Bexploder here, and Lana trying to shut down the SmackDown Women's Champion. And again, caught into the Bexploder.
Well, now Becky wasting no time.
And setting up for the disarm her. Lana caught the submission. And Lana taps out to the champion.
Here is your winner by submission, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Becky.
Lana had very little choice.
It's back to marital discord for the Ravishing Russian, and right there on top of the mountain for the Irish last picker. Come on, if